How do we get one?
Just come with me and I'll show every one of you husbands how to get the warmest thank you kiss you ever got on Christmas Day. For instance...
Nicer flavor as it's well stored. Good food is too often spoilt by bad storage. It's quite easy to avoid this. Come in handy on Christmas morning, too. A Westinghouse automatic coffee maker. There's no watching, no stirring. It brings your coffee to the very peak of its flavor. Then it automatically keeps the coffee piping hot as long as you want it.
Fretta e furia le clandestine incominciano ad andare. Perché il sole poi spacca giù. Poveretta la clandestina che lavora di più e di più.
Poveretta la clandestina che lavora.
Vienna, 1950. A city fearful of its present, uncertain of its future. Vienna, the once gay capital of a light-hearted people. Here in the shadows of its palaces and ruins is told with tenderness, drama, and suspense the story of the third man.
There was a third man there. I suppose that doesn't sound peculiar to you.
I'm not interested in whether a racketeer like Lyme was killed by his friends or by an accident. The only important thing is that he's dead.
Wanted. And all you have to do is turn this knob right here. Suppose, for instance, that you and the children are watching a Santa show with the screen set at standard size and you want a real close-up. Just turn the Westinghouse magnifier knob and instantly you're up so close you feel you could almost tell Santa, I want a new Westinghouse television set for Christmas.